Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about how to join two different arrays into one using Kotlin programming language. Here in this program I've created a main function and I've created two arrays. So int array with three numbers and another int array with three numbers. This is the function inside the library Kotlin file. So I take the size of the first array and the second array and I create another result array so that I can copy these two arrays. So I create int array with a specified size, creates a new array of the specified size. It is good to create with a specified size because we can use the memory efficiently. So I created the result array, it's empty now. Now I want to copy the first and the second array into this result array. So I'm using system.arrayCopy. It's a function within the system class. So arrayCopy, I'm going to give the first array, this will be the source and this will be the target. And once I copy the first array to the result array, again I'm going to copy the second array to the result array. Now in the line number 17, the result array contains first array result and the second array result. So successfully I've joined these two arrays. So when I run this program, I'm able to see the two arrays have been joined and it's been printed. It's a very small Kotlin program. Hope this information is useful. Thank you.